publicity stunts. Leave my son out of all the publicity stunts. Or just leave him out of your relationship, because we don't need your relationship for anything. I can take care of him on my own.
Yo, what's up, crew? Welcome back to the show. It's your partner, Jess Mike. Now, on the discussion board for today is Future Hendrix, all right? We're talking about Future and him basically blasting Sierra on social media for not being able to see his son when he wants to, right? Now, recently, he posted on Twitter and he basically said, this chick got control problems. Well, he didn't use the word chick, but you guys get the gist of what I'm trying to say, right? And he also says that he has to go through tons of lawyers just to see his son, that he has to pay more than $15,000 a month in child support. He also posted that, you know, at the end of the day, he just wants to see his son. So it's evident that, you know, him and Sierra are still having issues when it comes to his kid. I mean, we all remember the whole Russell Wilson incident where, you know, she was showing up to practices with his kid and having Russell Wilson push his kid in the stroller. He just didn't want another man around his kid like that. So I guess they're still having issues with that. And then when you're talking about the $15,000 in child support, and that's a lot. I mean, to us, it's a lot, but you got to understand, this guy's an artist. And then you got to look at what he had this year. He had a really successful year, you know, with Dirty Sprite 2 selling a lot, and also What a Time to Be Alive actually going gold almost, right? So you got to understand that. And then, you know, him having, you know, more than $75,000 to $150,000 just to perform. So you gotta understand why those prices is like that. And to be honest with you, I don't think he has an issue with paying that, because he has more than four other kids and an adopted kid. So I'm pretty sure he's used to paying those kind of amounts. But I think it's an issue that he's not getting what he wants, and that's quality time with his son. But I want to know what you guys think about this. So make sure you guys hit me down in the comment box. Let's get this conversation started. You know, a lot of people are saying this may actually lead up to Future actually filing for solo custody of baby Future. I want to know what you guys think. Do you think he's going to do that or not? Make sure you guys hit me down in the comment box. Make sure to share this story across your social networks. And also subscribe to the channel for more content like this. And subscribe to me on social media at JustMike77. That's on Twitter and Instagram. But that's it for this one. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, it's your partner, Just Mike. Stay up. Much love. And hey, this is what's going on now. I mean, listen, man. You got Chief Keef paying hundreds of thousands of dollars to hundreds of different baby mamas. And then you got Fetty Wap actually getting called up by Masika. And if that's his kid, you got to know a check is going to be coming for that. So, I mean, it is what it is. All I can say for rappers, if you're out there doing your thing and you're not ready to have kids, just make sure you wrap it up. You know what I mean? But that's it for this one, man. I'll see you guys on the next one. Until then, it's your partner, Just Mike. Stay up. Much love. And I am out of here.